My name is Tamara. This is Jessica, D'Angelo, and William. And we're from the Metropolitan High School, Bronx, New York. And our teacher is Ms. Kavazi, Educacy. And we're just having a brief discussion on information literacy. So. William, how would you rank the library or school library of the internet as a source of information?
I don't know, because I never been to a library before, so I will basically say the internet, and it's faster and quicker than just reading a book and going to a place when it's right in front of your house.
So why haven't you ever gone to a library, William?
Because I'm lazy.
Anybody else?
I don't know what the library is like.
I just choose not to get up out the house.
It's too big.
I don't want to go.
It's too big. Libraries are too big.
It gets lost.
What about you, Jessica? Have you been to a library?
I've been there, but it goes for books. For my enjoyment, not for research or anything.
Yeah. What about you,
Tamara?
I've been to the library a couple of times. But
I never did.
I don't take out books or nothing. Like, I just go to go.
Okay, so what you guys are saying is the library is really not a place where you get
it's
your
like
information.
It's a social place. Like,
smart.
It's like a social place.
Yeah, Curious George.
What are the advantages of using the internet over traditional resources?
Well, the internet is faster, and people don't want to sit down and read a book when they can just go on the internet and Google up whatever they're looking for.
But then also, the disadvantages is that we're lazy, and it makes us stay and sit down and use the computer. Reading a book, you have to read it, and all. But then also, the internet, you never know if it's true or not. The book, you always know it's true, because you have to go through many steps.
Many
steps.
Yes.
Published.
So, D'Angelo, what is the difference between publishing materials online versus publishing in print?
Publishing materials online is faster, but some of the materials online are incorrect, because anybody could print out a web publish. And publishing materials in print takes time because they gotta go through the process and stages before it's actually printed, because it's gotta be revised, checked over.
Information found on the internet, do you think is true? Some of it, all of it, or none of it?
I'll say some of it, because anybody could put anything. You know, they could just grab it from anybody, or it could lie.
You could put up anything.
Exactly. I could just say I put a chemical in a rat and it turns into a human. You know, it could just be, you know, there.
Is it possible?
No, it's not possible.
Okay.
It works, that would be cool.
Okay.
Do you ever do anything to confirm that the information online is true?
Well, I have to look at the URLs, the dates, and the author at the same time. So.
Skills, tips, and strategies, resources to students.
Because it helps them in the long run. In college, you have to do a lot of papers, a lot of to make it to college.
Yeah, and helping them, you know, to find out the truth instead of just finding something and just put it in. Because that could be a lie.
Very well put.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry.
Adios.
Sayonara. Hasta la vista.
Yes.
See ya.
Peace
out.
Goodbye.